The big man's here.
The following contest is a tag team match scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, representing the Alpha Academy from Superior, Wisconsin, weighing in at 330 pounds, Otis!
Boy, we talk about the transformations of superstars in WWE. No one has undergone a metamorphosis from a cartoon character to a walking reality check quite like Otis has.
It's going to be fun seeing Chad Gable back here at NXT.
And his partner, representing the Alpha Academy from Minneapolis, Minnesota, weighing in at 202 pounds, Chad Gable!
Guys, I got a question.
Are you ready, willing, and Gable?
I am.
This is going to be good.
And at a combined weight of 489 pounds.
The WWE Universe more than ready to see this one start. This is going to be good.
That's right.
Tournament action underway, and Corey, the bracket is starting to take shape.
These superstars have weathered the early storm, and now it's time for them to start digging deep. This is where you separate the contenders. From the pretenders.
Otis was ready for that.
What a press slam! He's been placed in the corner now.
These two do it so well together.
Vulnerable situation for him.
Belly to belly suplex.
Shoulders down for the count. And he forces a shoulder up after two.
A solid early two count. This could be over sooner than we thought.
Oh, no. Oh, look at the ouch.
Leg breaker. He is doing whatever possible to torture the knee.
Elbow right to the knee. And Gable had it scouted. Got it scouted.
And burn an atomic drop.
Ooh.
What's he concocting?
Textbook scoop slam.
Man, a right forearm on point.
He thinks he has it.
No, he kicks out.
Not even a near fall there.
What a punch.
Tag made, here we go.
From the top.
Doomsday.
Chad Gable not looking so good.
Back elbow right on the side of the face and another
endless attack here. Here we go!
Bam! What a move!
epic drop kick.
Running FTO plants him.
Nicely done.
Return fire from Gable. Into the turnbuckle.
Corey, what are they going to do here?
We're about to find out.
Double hip toss. These two do it so well together. Otis was just a step slow.
Slide back in the ring now.
Got him set up in the corner of the ring.
Soon here.
Down they go.
Oh, nasty elbow.
Another one.
Chad Gable to find a way to shift into that extra gear.
Good officiating there, referee. saw it coming, taking advantage.
Legs made. Partner on top.
With the stomp.
Oh. Oh, trampling the opposition.
He's got him in the crosshairs. Oh, I had that well scouted.
Well delivered suplex.
And he kicks out of the pin in one.
Right now, I just don't know what it's going to take.
Good body control. Incredible.
The tight-lipped German suplex.
German suplex. Two. He kicks out at two.
Good Lord. Scarily close to three.
From behind, back suplex.
And he sends him into the corner, in off the tag. And what a reversal from Chad Gable.
Brick wall running into you. He's in a bad way, guys. These are dire straits for him. He needs to be extra cautious. Just now. And the attack from Otis avoided.
Compressed in the corner.
Reversal! Can he take advantage? Boom!
Uh-oh, this is not gonna end well. Nice suplex.
Turn your skin red. Hard landing. Lots of attention being put on the torso here. Yeah, it's obviously been targeted throughout this match.
Scoop slam from behind. Boom!
Spine buster. Powering through. Yeah, Otis is getting fired up. He's in a little bit of trouble now.
While we're deep into this tournament match, this is where things get serious.
Yeah. Placing them into the corner.
Some power behind that punch.
A little rope assistance.
Punishing their opponent. Here's the tag. These two superstars get ready. Ooh. Fist drop, moonsault.
Got the tag. Got the tag. Bang! Drop kick. He got whipped into that corner.
Otis with the reversal.
This is not going to end well. Nice suplex.
Inside cradle applied. Shoulders down.
Say when you know, and I know there's no tag team on the roster that can touch these two guys.